Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Susan. Today I want to talk about budgets. When I talk about budget, I want to talk about what do you need to include when you're setting your budget when you want to buy an office. Okay? When you want to buy an office, there is other amounts to be spent beyond just the price of buying the office. Remember, you're buying your office per square foot in Nairobi. Then you also have to include a 4%, up to 4% stamp duty, which has to be paid to the government. Then you also need to remember that you pay for your own legal fees. The seller pays for their own legal fees and you pay for your own legal fees. Legal fees depend on which lawyer you go to. To be paid to the government will be a 16% VAT, which is the standard in our country. Then other costs that you will be incurring that will depend on you. If you're buying for investment, you do not have to incur these costs. If you're buying to move in, however, you will need to factor in the cost of fit-outs. The cost of fit-outs will be determined by your interior designer. We at Pam Golding have partnered with a number of the interior designers, so when you come to us, you will get an all-round service. Other than fit-out costs will be your parking costs. Always remember, parking is bought separately. Okay, you can either buy a parking, which ranges from 1 million bob to 2 million bob, depending on which area you're buying from, or you can choose to rent parking. If you choose to rent parking, there are two different ways you can rent parking. You can rent parking from the building, okay? So where you go to your property manager and you rent parking from them. This in the market right now ranges from 10,000 bob to 12,000 bob per month, okay? Or you can choose to go the route of buying parking. So do remember all these things when you're setting your budget, so you do not come to a point where you have the money to buy, then you do not have the money to complete the transaction. See you guys next time. Bye.